Not even an hour after that press conference, three people shot in that same area. Police say a 53-year-old man was killed when a gunfight broke out between two people. The area has become a haven for lawlessness in the weeks following the shooting death of Rayshard Brooks.